152 pin, slightly uphill, maybe a touch into the wind. I'm gonna hit like a little knockdown 9. Because if you can see, if you're short, you're way short. Now, the wind just kind of switched though on us. Now it's kind of just right to left. I still like the little kind of puncher 9 in there. You didn't see it down, did you? I will see. So we got a 318-yard hole, dogleg left. You can't tell, there's trees right here. I mean, I could thread the driver through there, but that'd be tough. So I'm just gonna live with the 6-iron, try to give myself like 100 yards and 90 yards in. By the way, this is my ball mark right here from the last hole. I just flew a 9-iron about 190 yards, so I'm a little confused right now with my yardages. Front 9, I did the same thing a couple times too, where I just flew an iron like 30 yards further than I'm used to flying it. It was ridiculous. So I don't know what's about this course, but I love it as long as I can start compensating for it. So I'm just like chip a 6-iron, I guess, and try to get it up to the 100 yard mark. So that went about 190. That's so weird. All right, perfectly in the fairway. I'll take it. Through the pin, slightly uphill. Wind's kind of off the left now. I'm super not confident with my distance control today. I'm hitting a gap wedge. And it feels like a pretty full gap wedge to get there, but I'm going to go off of kind of what I've been doing with my pro shots. I'm going to hit like a 3/4, maybe just a little bit over 3/4. Ball's up on my feet, so the starting line is going to be a little bit more left than normal. Slightly uphill shot as well, so it's going to be a little higher. So I'm going to give this
this slightly back in my ball position. Deloft it just a touch, and then just kind of make it a little bit past the three-quarter swing. Did not cut back, and it was short. Okay. So again, I mean, that's just been the story of the day so far, guys. I can't get a single distance down. But chip and putt, make a par. It's not a super easy pitch shot, but not too difficult. It's gonna break pretty hard left and right. Downhill, once you get past pretty much the middle section. I'm gonna miss a little bit right of my landing zone just to give myself an uphill flat, but I'm gonna try to get this nice and close. Yeah, a little bit right of my landing spot. Didn't roll out as much as I thought it was gonna be. Uphill flat, but God. Better. Up the slope. Bring on speed is the knot that's gonna break. I got this left edge. And I think left edge with pulling speed will be perfect. Done that all day today. Alright, so I got 175 to the middle. It's about 184 pin. Downhill, slightly to the mid. I'm gonna try to chip an 8 iron. I just want to get it somewhere
within 10 yards
of a landing area, because I've not been, my distance has not been good. So I'm pretty confident with this one. It should just be a chip little 8 iron out there. And I believe we're good to go. I'm swinging so bad. As you can see, I can't get a yardage today. Alright, this is a pretty tough shot. This is like Kikuya grass right here, so it's gonna grab, I believe. So I gotta land this like right here. Can't miss greens because you get brutal ups and downs. I mean, if you look over there, you go just a touch longer, or touch left, I mean, you're 80 yards away from the cup, so you gotta be. Yeah. Alright, so I gotta right to left here. We got the same just outside right edge. Yeah, that should be good. Still about good speed here. I hit it too hard. over through one, two, four holes. God, I never do that.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah. Hi guys. 253 up the hill, slightly in the wind. Par 4. Reachable, so I'm going to try to hit a hybrid up there or just a little short. Make a birdie. So I'm going to take this down the right. Right is definitely the miss. Left's a tough up and down. Just right at the pin. Honestly, thought that would check more. All right, birdie putt.